side. One day, they'll rebuild this good world. And I'll be here to see it. I can't see it. I don't have eyes. Miguel used to be laid back, but these days he's just intense. It never gets old. Unlike Miguel's decomposing remains, go over to that nearby clearing and set up your camp. Maybe at a campfire and a storage container, you can always move your whole camp later. Miguel, did you hear something? Of course not, because you're dead. Camping wasn't always for everyone, but now that everything is destroyed, it's quite literally now for everyone living the dream. Right, Miguel? Miguel, I told you, don't make that chili nearby. It smells too good. I could detect it from the airfield. Why didn't you listen? Volunteer, thank you. Miguel, you should have followed your own advice and built turrets and walls and all those things. Why didn't you?
Kill. You go. Gonna find you. Gonna kill you. Where'd you go? Gonna find you. Gonna kill you.
Your blood out.
Snack time.
law, Grafton. The mayor of Grafton used to be the automated assistant, and it's gone completely mad. Still trying to run the town. Even holds elections for itself. We built these machines to do things without us, and they have. Might be useful if I played along.
Unfortunately, you are a wee bit early for tourist season. But this is your lucky day. Help us get ready for the upcoming flood of eager tourists, and I'll knock a whole 5% off the cost of all attractions. We have 4 major attractions around here. Wavy Willards, Clarksburg Shooting Range, Cricket Sport, and Black Bear Hunting Lodge. Go out there and get each of them ready. I'll wait here.
Go ahead and find them, leader.
And I can't move.
variety of components to make all those repairs. Be sure to scrounge around for them.
Overseer's log, Grafton. The mayor of Grafton used to be the automated assistant, and it's gone completely mad. Still trying to run the town.
You'll need a variety of components to make all those repairs. Be sure to scrounge around for them. Targets so quickly. The weather destroys them in just a couple days. It certainly isn't all the customers should have been. Could you be a dear and go get me some fresh targets? I know it's pointless, but my programming demands it. Customers are limited to 3 cans of beer when shooting. Why shoot tin cans off of rocks when you can put a real target in your sights? We used to rent guns and ammo, but now customers have to bring their own.